How to use your One More Dual Driver ANC Pro wireless headphones. Powering on. Press and hold the power button for 2 seconds. The blue light will glow for 1 second, indicating power is on. How to pair. When the earbuds are on, press and hold the power button for 2 seconds to enter pairing mode. Go to your device settings, enable Bluetooth, find One More BT ANC Pro in the Bluetooth connections, tap the name to connect. How to activate ANC. Press once to enter ANC level 1. Press again to enter ANC level 2. Activating wind noise resistance mode. Press the WNR button to activate or deactivate the wind noise resistance mode. How to wear. Find the additional ear tips provided in the box and choose the correct size for your ears. Install the correct size ear tips onto the earbuds. Place the neckband around your neck so it lays comfortably on your shoulders. To ensure you are wearing the earbuds correctly, follow the left and right signs on each side of the neckband. Powering off. Press and hold the power button for 4 seconds. The red light will flash for 1 second, indicating power is off. Clearing pairing history. If the earbuds fail to connect to your device, please clear the pairing history and try again. To clear your pairing history, press and hold the volume up and volume down buttons for 5 seconds simultaneously.